In recent years, these dedicated students have been honored with invitations, several invitations, to perform at our state conference at the PMPA, as well as at the University of Pittsburgh's Heinz Chapel Chamber Choir Festival. They're pretty cool. So we'll be doing two selections tonight. The first one is, remember, is a 2002 setting of a poignant poem, and I think fairly well known, by the 19th century poet Christina Rossetti. And I'm going to have Jake McCorkle read that to you.
Remember me when I am gone away, gone far away into the silent way. When you can no more hold me by the hand, nor I have turned to go yet, turn each day. Remember me when no more day by day, you tell me the future that you had planned. Only remember me, you understand, it will be late to counsel then or pray. Yet if you should forget me for a while, and afterwards remember, do not grieve. For if the darkness and corruption leave, a vestige of the thoughts that once I had, better by far you should forget and smile, than that you should remember and be silent.